Here we have another super simple macrame project. This is definitely a beginning macrame piece if you're just kind of getting introduced to it or you want to create a super quick and easy wall hanging. So the supplies that you're going to need is just some yarn, a pair of scissors, and a wooden dowel. So I went ahead and I cut my yarn to about 6 foot lengths of each strand. And for the start of this project, on the very left side, as you can see here, I went ahead and I actually looped 2 pieces of yarn on the start, and then every single section after that, I just did 1 piece of yarn folded in half and then looped onto our wooden dowel. So moving on from there, you're going to be creating, again, more square knots. This project only requires square knots, so it is very, very simple. A square knot is left over right and then right over left, and you're going to be doing this all the way down with the neighboring strand. So you're going to be grabbing a strand from one side, the strand from the neighboring one, and tying them together, and it's going to cascade downwards into a triangle shape until you reach the very end. So I went ahead and it's repeated the process all the way down. You can actually go in and swap colors if you'd like to. And I also think it would be fun to go in with macrame cording instead of yarn to use the macrame cord as the base of the project. And then once I was done, I went ahead and I hung it on the wall and I used a pair of scissors to just trim away the excess yarn into an arrow shape. I feel like this really gives this piece a little bit more shape and overall a little bit more interest.